From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello there, I'm Virginia Chow with this 10 News update. Neighbors in North Park waking up to yet another water pipe breaking. That pipe burst under Kansas and Polk just before 5 this morning. City crews arrived and shut off that water, but the road had already started to buckle, prompting concerns that a sinkhole could form. No homes were flooded, but neighbors were told they might have to evacuate. This break comes just a few months after a massive break on Idaho and Polk flooded roads and homes. Today, a local group concerned about the dangers of motorized scooters is submitting a proposal to the mayor of San Diego to address that issue. The group called Safe Walkways is asking that scooters not be allowed on sidewalks. They've submitted a proposal to the mayor's office asking for stricter enforcement, and they're calling on the city to require scooter companies and people who ride scooters to obey the law or face penalties. Starting today, the road that links Cardiff-by-the-Sea with Coast Highway 101 will be shut down to drivers for 3 weeks. Crews will be constructing a rail and pedestrian crossing, adding in bicycle access, and making other safety improvements to the Chesterfield Drive rail crossing. Now, this is coming a few weeks after a bike safety advocate was hit, nearly killed while riding her bike near that area. Drivers are being rerouted during that closure. All right, let's talk about this chilly weather this morning, Megan.
Yeah, it's cold mornings. Cool afternoons are going to be the trend the next several days, but the afternoons will be slowly getting warmer. Today, though, temperatures are trending 5 to nearly 15 degrees cooler than normal. Upper 50s to low 60s for the coast valleys and deserts. 30s in the coldest mountain spots of Mount Laguna and Palomar, around 40 degrees in Julian and 50s near Campo. Overnight tonight, tomorrow morning, going to be another cold one. We may wake up to some frost tomorrow morning. A freeze warning is in effect for our deserts. Most of the county, again, will be dipping down into the 30s by tomorrow morning with 20s in our mountains. Where we do have those Santa Ana winds come on through, it won't be quite as cold in those areas. Temperatures will be in the mid-60s tomorrow and Friday along our coast, which is near normal, and then a little cooler over the weekend as showers develop Saturday evening through Sunday. Inland neighborhoods, we're climbing up to 67 degrees on Friday, staying in this 60s through Saturday, 50s on Sunday, and then bouncing into the 70s by Tuesday. The mountains will be in the 40s and 50s through the extended. We're back into the 60s for our deserts tomorrow. Virginia?
Thank you, Megan. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, just go to 10news.com. Or you can download our free app from your app store. For 10 News, I'm Virginia Shaw.